नमस्कार, गुड इवनिंग डियर व्यूअर्स, म्यूजिक लवर्स अक्रॉस द ग्लोब। आई एम रियली थैंकफुल टू श्री ओबिक मौलिक एंड हिज टीम स्वराज क्लासिक ग्रुप फॉर इनवाइटिंग मी टू परफॉर्म फॉर देयर Facebook live page this evening, and I really appreciate their effort, their perseverance to promote Hindustani classical music during this very critical and difficult time for mankind. But before I begin my recital, I would first express my deepest condolences for late Pandit Vijay Mishra ji, a young Sarangi master. Unfortunately, we lost him forever just a few days ago, and I am literally shocked with grief and I'm speechless. When the news came to me in the morning, I simply couldn't believe it. Such a young soul, such a loving and enduring person who was so dear to the musical fraternity. May his soul rest in peace. This being the Malhar festival, I wish to present Alap and Jor in Rag Jayant Malhar, then the Vilambit in Jayant Malhar and Adrut composition, both Vilambit Teental and Drut Teental. The Drut will be in Rag Surdasi Malhar. Now this Rag Jayant Malhar is not a very common Rag, and I have just heard two sitar recitals in this Rag, one by most revered Pandit Ajay Singh Roy and the other by most revered Ustad Halim Jaffar Khan Sahib. And Pandit Singh Roy, he played Jayant Malhar. It was a mix of Gaur Malhar and Jayjwanti. And Ustad Halim Jaffar Khan, when he played Jayant Malhar, that was a mix of Raga Jayjwanti with Miyan Malhar. In my gharana, Vishnupur, I have also learned Jayant Malhar in the same way, Jayjwanti with Miyan Malhar. So, my warmest regards to all my elders, best wishes to all music lovers and all listeners today on Facebook.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
thank you, but I would request all our listeners to give a virtual big clap for this young master, Nabagata Bhattacharya, who played so excellent and who has a very, very, very promising future. So, thank you so much for listening to us, and we pray to God that may we all overcome this very difficult situation soon, and I'm praying for all of your safety and good health. Good night.